Word on the street is the ballers had something to do with this shit. He say he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
Everything okay? Stay safe, boss.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Hey, so Vernon say this shit got the Ballers written all over me. Man, I don't know about that. The Ballers pulled some shit, but fucking with Dre. Damn, it's the only lead we got, though. So go get with Vernon and see what's what. Sniff it out, man. I think you'll make the right call.
Here's where we headed. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there.
Look out! Oh,
Check it out. He bleeding.
It's over!
I got you, buddy!
Must have holed up in there. Let's go!
He's gone! What an idiot!
Fess up, Pete. Fuck you talking about fess up. Don't act stupider than you is. I'm talking about Dre, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got? Bernie, dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Dre.
Give me something, Pete. Fast.
Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vago's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfuckers. That's what I know.
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.